Respected principal, my worthy teachers and my dear friends, today I am going to say a few lines from Guru Tej Bahadur Ji, who was the ninth Guru of Sikhs. We celebrate 24 November every year to salute him as his martyrdom day. This day is also known as Shahid Diwas. Guru Tej Bahadur Ji was the youngest son of Guru Har Gobind Sahib Ji. He was born on April 1st, 1621. His mother was Bibi Nanki Ji. His name was Tyagmal, but keeping in view his high courage and bravery, he was named Tegh Bahadur. He attained the title of Sikh Guru on March 20, 1664. He fought with his father against the Mughals. His great saying was very heart-touching during his struggle. Give up your hand but not forsake those whom you have undertaken to protect. Sacrifice your life but not relinquish your faith. At last, I would like to say, you should respect and salute this great personality ever. Thank you. Have a nice day.